Tracking some new developments tonight in the sexual coercion scandal rocking the National Women's Soccer League. This weekend's games all across the country have now been called off. Meanwhile, ESPN reporting the league commissioner, Lisa Baird, and the general counsel, Lisa Levine, have been removed from their roles. The move comes in the wake of a report from The Athletic that several former players accused the NC Courage coach, Paul Riley, of sexual coercion and other kinds of sexual misconduct. He was fired here in the Triangle yesterday. Also tonight, we're learning FIFA judicial bodies have opened an investigation into that scandal.